Hello and welcome to this tutorial. Today I will create a plastic bottle, a turtle wax plastic bottle. So we'll open this up in Photoshop. Assuming the dimension to be 8 inches from here. I'm assuming that the bottom is 8 inches from the neck, from the start of the neck. Size the same, just hit the 4.15. Okay, save this one. See, it's a bit not high. And let's see, image. And save. Start with the front plane, sketch, then video tools, sketch tools, and sketch picture. So let's say the height is 8. Thank you. this is the sketch layout. Give this a horizontal elevation and also here. Okay. Now the problem here. There's a curve. Oh, let's do this one. Relation. No. Okay. Let's give this one 2.5 inch. Relation. give this a one. Surface Loft. Start here. 2, 3. And select guide curves. First curb, second, I guess the best part, the best trick here is to make a split line right here at the bottom. And at the top here, so I'll go to the front plane. Make a sketch. I guess this is worth trying, so change transparency, make a split line. To the front plane and make these curves. Okay. guess this is not a straight line. I don't know, this is like, let's try it first. Man. let's make a plane here.
Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you.